Hi guys, welcome to the second part of the feeding video. And as you can see, a lot of the frogs have been eaten. I believe there's 3 more frogs left, which are over here. So next I'm gonna throw into the tank is actually the fishes. There's a bunch of tilapias, mollies, and black goldfishes. So here goes. I'm gonna place the handphone over for you all to get a better view. Not sure if this is the best angle. I hope I get it. Good angle for you guys to see. There you go. Okay, so let's begin. This is the net full of fishes. So let's go inside. That's it. There goes all the fishes. It will probably take about 24 hours for all these fishes to be finished. So as you can see, these are goldfishes. It's a goldfish. That's a molly. This is a molly. Another molly. These are tilapias. And the white one is a molly. This one is a goldfish. There you go. Starting to nip at the fishes. There's one. Stingray got injured. There's a patch of injury over there. And this one has an injury under this. So yeah, I hope they get better soon. As for the koi is not being too well because it got beaten up. Injury on the tail. That's about it for this rather long video, split into 2 parts. I hope you guys like what you see. Subscribe, like, comment down below, and as always, happy fish keeping. And for my Muslim friends, Selamat Hari Raya to all of you guys. Bye bye.